Is that a thing?
This is songs about fucking junkies. Lots of people want that thing.
Play junkie music!
Tip a lot. Thanks, Alan. Thanks to Stomps. Thanks, Port City Saves. Thanks, Bushma. Raise a cult. They freaked me out.
Drink it up, please. Drink it up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Until my voice starts going. Spoke too soon, Alan. Alan jinxed us again. Alright, I want to dedicate this one to these two right here. Because it has nothing to do with Maryland other than the fact that it's about Charles Bukowski and Nicolas Cage in the movie Leaving Las Vegas. And that guy, because I would cuddle him.
Ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
to the fucking best.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you everybody for coming out on a Thursday too. It means a lot to everyone, especially Alan, who does a great job of fucking keeping music good.
Hell yeah.
Let's get a round of applause for Alan. I actually felt like I might have something to do with my life right there. Sticking around.
Yeah!
Every band we watch tonight, we've had a blast doing.
Whoa. Hold the phone. For 10 minutes now, it's been this lovely lady's 33rd birthday.
Yeah!
Right here, front and center. High five her, hug her, buy her a drink.
Yeah, I said it's all of our girlfriends.
My baby girl, happy birthday.
I don't know who that is.
She is.
You're on a need to know basis.
Well, tell her I said hi. My pedal is weird. It's picking up AM fucking stations.
Alright, Chris is gonna sing this one. It's called Lots.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Guys,
you're doing great.
Suck. Don't ever do it again.
Sorry.
Yes.
I'm not. We do suck, and we will do it many more times, motherfucker.
Hey. Yeah.
This song is about smelling bad.
Wait.
You know when we're sober, yeah? Whatever you want to drink. I want to dedicate this one to Derek Preble because he's a fucking amazing performer. Brendan is an amazing performer.
Thank you.
Where are you? Where are you? I can't see your bass player. I don't know what it is. But we skateboard. This next one's in the key in B. Listen for the changes and try to keep up. So Doc Brown built the time machine, huh? Hey, who's seen the movie Butterfly? Okay, so the six of you. Five shot and tip.
Let's do it.
Alright, this is a song we haven't really played too often in front of other folks. So, it's for Grace.
We wrote this.
Oh, this is gonna be amazing.
We wrote this 2 hours ago.
And fucking the fact that everybody is like sticking around and supporting all the bands here, I actually feel good.
You guys are the man. You guys are collectively the man.
No, it was the Xanax I put in my butt.
Oh man.
Alan, I totally fingered you when I showed up. Very nice. Hurt.
That was awesome.
That was awesome, is what you had to say. Wait, is your wife still here? Totally hooked up with your husband. You didn't see it, but I did it. Two fingers. It's okay. It's okay.
You guys want to hear a love song?
Yeah!
Cool, we don't know any. This is another one.
Alright, guys, when my voice cracks, just grab the mic and scream any way you can.
Is everybody in tune? Is everybody
in tune? We open the floodgates.
Thank you. We have two more left unless you want to hear a rap song for an encore. But Alan's got to take his shirt off. Could if you wanted to. This is the first song we wrote like 15 years ago when we were kids. Except Eric, he's 57. You ready?
Yeah.
junkie from Massachusetts. And this ending song is about a junkie from Massachusetts. Same person. Same girl. That fucking bitch! Nah, she's not a bitch. She's just trying to give everyone in the world Hep C. Ready?
This is our last song. Thank you guys. Hey, listen, Lucky. Listen, Lucky. Happy birthday, baby girl. Happy birthday, Alyssa. Happy birthday.
Everyone that stayed around, thank you so much. This is such a great place. We're so happy to be here.
Yeah, here we go. This song's called Eating. Good time for the rest of the night. Thank you, Alan, so much. Hey, what's homeboy's name on the sound?
Jake Washburn.
Yeah, they're doing it with us tonight.